Funniest sound I ever heard, and I can't understand the single word. Is he serious or is he playing? Oh, mama.
Light my ciggy, wench.
Whoa, man. I love that flavor.
Really? I do too, but I really prefer... Wait. This isn't why we're here. We're here to mourn.
Like, I don't know, man. It's dark in that tomb. Can't we, like, mourn in the light?
Ah, oh, come on now. Man up. Why don't you go over there and signal me if anyone comes?
So, what's the signal?
The smoke ring.
Bro,
just go. Oh, Juliet, my Julie. You were like a flower in the fields of my love, and the curviest flower I've ever seen. Oh, but now you're dead. Like a dead flower. A dead, smelly, decaying flower. Ah, come on, man! You're cramping my soliloquy! Wait, what are you doing?
Someone's coming, man!
Why didn't you signal me? Put out the ciggies!
I want my wife, and I want her now. Give me a crowbar, wench!
But sir, I don't have a crowbar.
Then I will use my hands! Ah! Now, if you dare come in there while I'm in the tomb, I will put a noose around your neck and parade you through the streets like they did Mussolini.
Sweet Mother Russia, I will do what you say.
Now go!
Go now?
Be off with you!
I am not too sure of this. I will watch what he do.
You know who that is, Paige?
Nah, man.
It's that Russian, Romeoscovitch, who killed my Julie's cuz.
Never did dig that cat.
Hey, you!
Who?
You, Montague!
Haha, rhymey.
What? You? Who? Montague? You no fun. Who on you?
I've come to kill you, Romeoscovitch.
Bring it on!
Let's go on that gun! Stupid America!
Why I...
Smells like a da poo-poo.
Ah, it is Tybalt, my friend. Oh, Tybalt, I'm so very sorry for killing you. I apologize. Psych! Oh, I laugh. Oh, Julie, my sweet, sweet Julie. Why did you have to die so soon? You couldn't have waited for the honeymoon? Oh, well, I suppose I
I'm nothing to live for. Oh, sweet, sweet Julie. Well, bottoms up. Wait a minute. You're dead. I have so much to live for. I'd go back to Russia. Get with the Russian women. What am I doing? I have so much to live for. I'm free.
Man, you Russians really gotta loosen up. Later on, you come back to my place. Got a special blend I think you like.
Really? You have a flavor that will bring out my inner.
Sweet bloody Francis! What in the name of the royal wedding is going on here?
Zoinks, man! I gotta make like a banana split!
Oh! So many bloody, bloody bodies. Literally. Ah, poor Romeo. And even that bloody wanker Paris. Ugh.
I just had the grooviest dream about my man from Moscow.
Take a look at your bloody man from Moscow now.
What are you tripping about?
What was that bloody noise? Sweet fish and chips! I'm getting out of this bloody bloodbath!
Oh, my Russian dream book! Oh, Romeo, he's dead! He's dead! I must kill myself!
And that is why you should never protest animal rights by sitting in front of a steamroller. In other news, there have been several tragic losses recently. Among the deceased are Russian male Romeoscovitch and his American lover, Juliet. The lovers were driven to suicide because of family tensions. Our President John F. Kennedy gave a speech earlier today in order to console our mourning country. Here it is.
America, this is your president. We are gathered here today, people of America, to mourn the loss of the children from the houses of Capulet and Montague. Though bitter enemies separated by countries of hate, the two found love and in the end died with it. In the end, however, we all lost. Everyone has been affected by this tragedy in some way or another. Now it is time for us nations to stand together in remembrance for these two lovers. The family feud has ended.
Thank you, President Kennedy. Well, as dreadful as that story was, I think we can all learn something from this.
Love stinks.
Love stinks.
All I want you to do is open it. 3, 2, 1.
Whoa, I just had the craziest dream about my man from Moscow.
Well, take a look at your man from... Oh, man, not even an accent.
2, 1. Action! Oh, wait, hold on, I'm zooming. Action! No. Alright. Action!
Oh, Julie.
Oh, crap. I'm sorry. The camera moved.
I cannot work under these conditions.
Just try again. Here, go again.
Oh, sweet. Sweet Julie. I think I have these. What is going on?
Why, my Siggy wench. God. Light my ciggy, wench.
That's a cut.
Light my ciggy, wench.
Whoa, man. I love that flavor.
Everyone has been affected, very heartbroken, by this tragedy in some way or in some other way. Or whatever that means. Now it is time for us nations to stand together in remembrance. Of course, I'm only talking to America, so I don't know about us nations. and I need to say something about the Family Feud ending. The Family Feud did end. It no longer airs on TV, as far as I know. All right, thank you very much. Ah! Get that man!